Hello everyone, my name is JRBR and welcome to Ocean Mining, a free-to-play game on itch.io.com by Crystalline Green Limited. So it's made for a game jam and the theme of the game jam is the ocean and educating. So our sources of raw materials on land are limited, but beneath the ocean lies a treasure trove of mineral wealth, the exploitation of which promises untold fortunes. However, the impact of undersea mining on sensitive ecosystem remains unknown. And before I get any further into this, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Alright. So it looks like we have three different options are these goals. Ocean startup, big bucks, or light touch. Let's see. We're the owner of a small startup. It's an ocean mining company. Prove you can turn a profit for investors without being shut down by environmental regulators for causing too much damage to the ocean. 50 million starting budget, 275 million target. Environmental sensitivity low. Alright. Big bucks. The oceans are big business. Build your company into a mighty conglomerate, adding value for shareholders without causing too much damage to marine life, more importantly, the company's image. Or light touch. Treat carefully as you balance profitability against the needs of fragile ocean ecosystems. So, I'm expecting. I don't know which one I feel is hardest. Probably this one. So, maybe easy, medium, hard. But let's just start with the ocean startup. Is this going to be the entire game? Game over, you cause too much damage to the environment? Is that it? Oh, no, I don't know what that was. So, I don't know what these numbers mean. So let's start mining. So revenue for cost. Okay, so this is how much revenue I get. This is the cost. Exploring shallow waters is 10 million, deep waters is 25 million. Cool. Right, so it looks like I mined those empty. So let's explore some deep waters. I'm guessing this is, it'll give me more of these to find and mine. But I hope my money is decreasing because I'm exploring and not because, just because. Almost done. Okay, so now we have a new area. So that should make me 126,000, which I'm just below my goal. So I'm also going to start exploring in the shallow waters this time. Luckily, it goes a lot quicker. I can't, yeah, I mined those dry. Alright, so we need about 40,000. Can I get it from here? No. Okay, so I'm going to. Oh, I just remembered that I'm on a time limit. I think I have till November of 2024, but I'm gonna jump ahead until this is done explore and save a little bit of time. So that finished. We have one over here. So I need 63,000. That'll do it. And it only killed one fish. Or. Yeah. So when that's done, I should have hit my goal. Congratulations, you reached your budgeted goal. Alright. So, I don't really see what difference these two would be, other than this is a higher goal and you have more time to do it. So we're going to try this one, because I have to make more money and do less damage, which I don't see how that's going to be possible. But let's start down here and now right there. And we'll start exploring all my options. What's this one like? Yeah, it's not the greatest. Do fish, I guess fish live around Antarctica? I don't know. Alright, so we got one right in here. Okay, that'll make 32 million. Make 32? Yeah. That's 10 fish. That was a lot of fish. I don't know if you can see my bark here, but it's going way up. Is it going to stop? Jeez. So what did this do? That killed me. I should have figured. Well, that's hardly worth it. Alright. That's right on top of a picture of fish. I'll try for this one. Seven fish. Oh, lost this game. And I gave my reef cards too much damage. Alright, I'll try this one again. So, I should tell me how much that fish was. What? At least I know I don't need to do this one. Because it costs more than it makes. I definitely want to do that one. Seven fish. That's about half my fish budget. Okay. Where are you going to find more? Like it would be a bad decision because of how much land is right around it. I'm guessing that's what I want to do. Find spots that are far away from land. I'll try this one. Okay, one fish. Is he saying that deep sea mining is basically just guess? Hope for the best. No, that's the same as the other. What's the? Yeah, that's not really worth it. Let's see. Still searching. Wait, okay. Yeah, they just want me to destroy Australia. Yeah, Australia. Going for it. Okay, two fish. I might be able to handle two fish. Let's see, how am I doing on time? Quickly. So I am. 10 fish I lost. Hurry, mine everywhere. Nope, caused too much damage. Let's see, that's not very good. That's not very good. But maybe there's no fish up. 4. Okay. After I fail this attempt, I think this is gonna be my last one. Unless I can get to like 300. Right, so let's get this one because that's very good. 143,000. Let me keep exploring. Last time you dipped me over, so I'm gonna avoid it. Can I get one like here? Or here? Here? Any of the corners. Starting to think these shallow waters ones aren't worth it. This one? Let's try it. One fish. Alright. Oh, yeah, another one of these. Oh, that's not very good. Okay, so, I think I'm just going to limit myself now to the deep water ones. Even though I feel like these are the environmentally friendly symbols, these are the symbols of the other two. But I'm not sure. Alright, so let's see where this one's gonna spawn. Okay, far left. Oh, that's not very good. So I'll be back once I spawn, once another island's area's discovered. Alright, so this one's a little further away. I think 108 fish and 2 fish. Alright, so that was a good one. I think I have about 10 more fish as my limit, but I still need, I don't know, maybe 200 million. It's hard to tell when this number is constantly changing. So once this one's done, assuming that this is done, I'll have a more accurate final number. 231. So I need $219 million. That's a good one. Probably. 109? Yes. So I should need 135 then once this is done. So again, I'll be back once it's done. Alright, so it is almost done. And let this one be free. So yeah, I need 135. It can be 90. Are any of these, I would do that one. None of these are that profitable, are they? 40. I wonder if these are just some things that are helping me. This one here, a sea mount. Let's try this. Okay, so this abyssal plane seems to be something I want. I got seagrass, coral reef. That's probably what I destroyed last time, and it cost me like 10 fish. So let's see. I don't want to risk that based on this, because it's not enough money. I think I have 11 years, so I have to 2029. So I'll be back once this is good. Alright, so we need about 78 million. It's a C mount, but it would get us enough money. So, yes! Only two fish. So I think I did it. Assuming that it finishes mining in the next 4 years, which it should. Come on. One more boost. Congratulations, you've reached your budget goal. Alright, so I'm not going to do the big bucks because, I don't know, it just seems like I feel like it's more of a just try to make as much money and don't really worry about the environment part and the time frame. But this has been Ocean Mining. There will be a link down in the description below. If you want to go off and play it for yourself, you can probably beat the three of these. I don't know about how that one is exactly, but it's a very enjoyable game. A little bit educational. I hadn't thought about sea mining or ocean mining and the effects that it could have, but I mean, at least I'm thinking about it now, so it did part of its job. But if you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen, which is the last video that I uploaded, or a video on the right side, which is... The video on the left side is the one that YouTube thinks you like. The video on the right side is the last one that I uploaded. Or you can click my icon to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!